fucking put everything in the washing machine?
Oh, not a moment's peace around here. Oh, where is he now?
Gumball, why is the bathtub full of soda?
He must have been trying to make some kind of amazing homemade jacuzzi. I think it's important to encourage the creativity of a child because...
It was you, wasn't it?
Yes.
Gumball, how did you manage to bring both sand and snow into the house?
I'm not even going to ask about that.
Gumball!
And a scarf?
No, Darwin's son.
Inspiration.
Every time I look in the mirror, all I see is the inner warrior staring back at me.
Oh, Richard, I'm so worried about them.
I thought we weren't getting up.
And no need to.
Hey, can you post the burritos through the mail slot?
What?
What part of that didn't make sense?
Everything from post to slot, if I'm honest. But the customer's always right, I guess.
Did you bring the extra guac? Okay, now feed your hands through the mail slot.
What? Why?
Do you want your tip or not, dude? Okay, there's a shovel to your left. Grab it. Now use it to flip the burritos towards us.
What? That's crazy. I didn't sign up for this.
Says on your website that you deliver directly to us in under 20 minutes. And the clock is ticking, man.
Okay.
No, wrong end of the shovel. No, wrong direction. Come on, buddy, time's running out. Okay, now hold out the shovel for your tip.
There's nothing here.
Nah, just keep the shovel then.
Awesome!
Guess I was wrong. Looks like your ego's doing just great.
But now let's go!
Come on, man. We both know this is just posturing.
Yeah, but I thought you might bite if I went big. You're a raving dope.
What? No, they said...
The people have spoken! If they want a slack-jawed bozo to take charge, then I shall be their champion.
But I...
You want change?
Yeah!
Tired of fancy words?
Yeah!
Well, how about this for a slogan?
It's Dolly Boy 1923, aka Pixel Donkey. I just got back from seeing Stellar Odyssey: Colon the Force rehash. No spoilers, but it's so refreshing to see less CGI space battles and more sock puppets. And what a brave decision it was to recast all the main characters as female, including the robots.
Ah! Really? Waterproof.
Life is horrible, man.
What's wrong?
What is not wrong? I'm starving, I'm wearing rags, I'm...
Shh! Say no more. I can see the pain in your eyes.
These children need help!
Oh my gosh! They might need this as well. And this. Please, take this.